few business with me. The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Ach, hey.
Clearing the way as you're doing, was it?
Didn't think you had it in you, pal.
No. That's not like it sounds, no. It was a pleasant surprise, that's all. Name's Ben Hart. Thanks to you, I can resume my journey.
If we share the same path, I'm sure that we are going to meet again.
I'll repay my road ahead.
Thank you. I have my... I was... But... Thank you... I hope we...
Be safe.
I said true.
risk it. I'm going for the good. I won't let. I won't.
Leave me be. I like it quiet. Leave. What business have you here, traveller? You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. Or so I thought. I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by and gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden, don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance, but I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions, my body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away. I learn new things every day, things never learned in battle. And, thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up. I cannot lie. Sometimes I wonder what's become of the kingdom. I was a hired hand, yes, but we soldiers stared death in the eye together. And for his highness, I am afraid. But perhaps it's for the best. We knew not what we fought for. Farewell. May we meet again, one day soon.
human, are we? This is no place for... Are you not afraid of me? Humans rarely come here. Those who do turn back when they see me. Make an attempt on my life. But you are different. We once had a master. He created us long, long ago.
But he was born with a fatal flaw. He resented those who had what he lacked and became fully mired in hatred. Eventually, he drove himself mad.
It was at the peak of this madness that he conjured up we strange creatures. Our master was a tragically lonely soul. Eventually, his solitude eroded his very reason.
In the end, he never understood what it was that he truly lacked.
Nobody knows when we were born or where our master has gone. The only ones who even speak a human tongue are myself and my better half.
I wish to ask a favor of you. I want you to kill my betrothed.
Once, I always found her at my side. But as time went on, things went awry. She became violent, raging uncontrollably. Eventually, she came after me. We have been locked in combat ever since. We seem to be at a standstill. The wounds we exchange are never lethal. I was born of my master's madness. Perhaps this is some curse. I will be sure to assist you in return. The past is a distant fog. My name was Targ. That is all that I remember.
Thank you. gut. The gut.
Thank you. I am. If it could not. Thank. I believe that I can be of a.